Hey guys, it's Shadow Boss, and I'm not really doing stuff, just PvZ pack opening, barely have any cash, 1550 gems, so starting it off, huge Giganticus, and this pack opening could be trash, because I have, like, the worst luck ever, but he's definitely good luck. Super rare. Not force shield. So I'm gonna open 7 galactic packs and 7 premium packs and anticipate trash because I have like I said, base pack right here. And there's one trash pack. So if I get 14 trash packs, I have 14 gems, this is where, let's see. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god. I have had horrible pack luck. Ooh, triplication. Oh, finally, something else. Oh, I get a super rare. Legendary! What am I gonna get? Oh, another body gourd. Okay. And a strong moving day. Ooh, I unlocked very powerful. Yep. When I get to 900, I think we're actually gonna get Professor Brainstorm. I'm gonna get Professor Brainstorm. Premium pack. Yep, trash. No, I'm just going to. Actually, I'm gonna keep opening packs no matter how trash it gets. This isn't a buy a new hero. I have to get to 600 now because I already opened one. And let's see what we get.
Hey,
I'm recording. Moonbeam. Wait, Moonbeam, Moonbeams. I'm recording right now.
What?
I'm recording.
Sorry
about that. Anyway. Oh, that's 4. That's 5. That's 5. Yeah. So I'm gonna get a lot of sparks from this. Okay, it's one less galactic pack. I got one legendary from this, like I said, trash luck. It's already a duplicate. So I'm gonna get Professor Brainstorm? Nah. 2, 3, 5, and yep, trash. What is this galactic? Ooh! First thing I actually didn't have, skip through time. Temporal paradox, unraveling the fabric reality, erasing your entire existence. Oh, mild foot rush. It's history cards, at least. History cards are pretty good. You need to get some buffs. I can almost get the Hail to the King deck. Unlock all you can eat. Premium pack. Like I said about that outside noise stuff. I do not have like an actual place to record this. Yeah. Okay. See, what am I gonna get? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, and trash. Honestly, I just want to get like a hero. I've already gotten Rust Bowl and Nightcap from these packs. I want to get this Professor Brainstorm. If I get to 300 and I don't pull Legendary out of my premium packs, I'm just gonna open 2 huge Giganticus packs. If I don't get a legendary or a hero out of this, I'm going to just open 2 huge Giganticus packs and that'll be it. Ooh, rare, I could get a legendary or hero. Super rare. I don't think it's worth it, I just got a super rare. I'm gonna open 2 huge Giganticus packs if I can get a huge Giganticus. Giganticus pack. Come on, you Giganticus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, just 2 rares. I said I have trash pack luck. Sparks. Oh my god. No. Gonna give me a legendary because I didn't mean to tap on this. 2, 3. Ooh, legendary! It literally listened to me. I didn't mean for it to listen to me. Ooh, Podfighter! And legendary. Who am I gonna get this time? I swear if I get another body core. Oh my goodness. Really? Really, PVZ? You give me 2 body cores. That's it? Oh my god, I almost completed that deck. When you only get 2 body cores out of a pack, okay. Why? Collection. 1,945 sparks or something. Let's see. How many sparks do I have? 1,775. Let's see. What if I were to go like cycle one? I only have 1 body guard, so I don't really need more. And cycle one of these, legendary. Who should I craft? Should I craft Wintermelon, Pecanolith, get all the Guardian legendaries? I think I kind of want to get Cornucopia. I think I'm going to get Cornucopia. Craft! Cornucopia! Nice. And like, for the recording thing... Oh, yeah, I got one of those. I'm going to try to be more consistent with the recording, because for, like, all the last videos, I barely tried, like, probably, like, pretty soon, I'm going to be recording already my Cornucopia control deck. That was my pack opening. Trash, but like I said, I have horrible luck. Except for sometimes. Problems. I think next time I'm just gonna... I think next video I do other than the, other than the control Cornucopia deck. Which is, like, exciting. Hype. Cornucopia hype. So, that, I'm probably going to, like, I might just buy something and then get Professor Brainstorm. Eureka, though. Eureka! So, I guess that's all. I'm just gonna start building this. I'm just gonna build the cornucopia deck, and that'll probably be it. Solar flare. Let's see. Need banana bombs. Berry blast. Water balloons. Second very angry. Second best taco of all time. The whole reason I'm making this deck. Cornucopia. Cherry bomb. Squash. The control. I'm gonna name it. Controlpia. I'm not sure. Control. Cornucopia. Control cornucopia. Lawnmower. Petamorphosis. And barely have any plants other than cornucopia. That's for when something goes wrong. In case something dies, I can bring in a molecule. Then I'm gonna keep editing. I'm gonna finish later. Continue editing. I'm going to put in Pepper MDs. I'm gonna go heal. See what comes up. Astrovera, Hardichoke, Danny. Okay, I'm gonna have to put in some Venus Flytrap planets. I obviously need this, and then Venus Flytrap. There's not that many actual cards. Just control stalling until I can bring out the big guy. So, yeah. Coming soon, Control Cornucopia. You know what? I think I'm just gonna do it now. I'm just gonna go plant missions. I'll do ranks with Control Cornucopia later. Alright, plant mission ultra. Solar Flare versus Z-Mech. Oh, this is gonna go so well. If this is a bad deck, I'll remake it with more plants and less. Wait, why do I even have Berry Angry in here? Berry Angry won't do anything. There's no plants. And then the quests. And electric nuclear power. I'm at mission 200, so that should be easy. Control cornucopia. Making out Berry Angry just because they're useless. Berry Angry. I'm taking out Berry Angry and my petamorphosis. Petamorphosi. I'm not even sure. Venus Flytrap planet could be useful. Well, then again, if I have Venus Flytrap planet, I have to have some artichokes. They're just going to be very useful. Do I already have artichoke in my deck? Artichokes. Some more control cards. Hammers. I'm going to put in a, just for fun, just to get some conjuring going. One flower. I think I'm actually going to take out the Fletcher planets. And put in some seedlings. Yeah, I got a few more plants. Other than mainly just control. So yeah, I think I'm going to try out... Okay. So I think I'm going to try out the control cornucopia, and then that will probably be it for the video. Okay, let's see what I can get. Hard to choke, dirty blast, banana bomb. Oh my god. The whole point of this deck, right here. Okay. Oh no. I do not think so. Sunburn. Yeah, need some sunscreen for that. 3-2, that'll help me get cornucopia out faster. So we're just gonna play. Oh no. No. No aerobics instructions, do you remember? Oh my god, I'm playing a perfect control deck. Okay, Pepper MD. Let me get him out. And gravestone, I don't like the sound of that. I'm just going to apply Pepper MD. And do damage to Fairy Blast. Conga. Yeah, Conga. That makes even in damage. And Rolling Stone. Oh my god, am I fighting the AI using a Z-Mech control deck? Oh yeah, he does have Garch Beast. So, he's worth. I am playing Garch Beast, and he plays Cornucopia. Oh my life. OMG. Not the bonus. So I'm gonna put you here. Kill you. Artichoke could come in handy. Oh my god, stop with the Conga Z-Mech. He always hits me with the Congas. And there's Missile Madness. Not entirely sure why he used that, because it won't kill him, or it won't kill my Artichoke. And there's no other planets on the board. Oh yeah, that reminds me of a story. I was playing Mission 200, and then first turn Z-Mech used Peel Shield. Or Citron used Peel Shield. I bet you this is Pied Piper. Jesters are annoying. Oh, I didn't even block. Come on, I need Cornucopia in my starting hand. God. Oh, Mango, you're not getting blocked, right? Correct. Scorched Earth. Put you here. Kill you. Okay, 14 to 10. This is control deck. This control Cornucopia is working out pretty good. The field plays limited, but I'm down on cards. Who is what wants to help? Huh, nothing happens. I'm gonna trigger me some more cards, Z-Mech. And Plumber's Cry. Oh my god, I swear I am playing a control Z-Mech. I feel like I'm playing a control Z-Mech. I need to draw Cornucopia or this entire deck will be pointless. I'm gonna heal 4. Just play double water blue, but I'd rather keep the cards in my hand. And if I can draw Cornucopia, that would be amazing. I'd finally get to use Cornucopia. Cornucopia, 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 Berry Blast. Yeah, that's tilty close. Oh, not this thing. What other zombies though? Water balloon. I'd probably just double water balloons in. But yeah, Berry Blast is more useful. I'm just gonna double water balloons in. Come on, Cornucopia. We want to see Cornucopia. God, I can't draw Cornucopia. 40 cards in my deck. Why is Cornucopia not showing up? Cornucopia. Seedling. Seedling. I'm just going to leave it because it's just a seedling. What's it going to turn into? I hope it turns into Dandelion King. Cherry Bomb. Okay. Cherry Bomb. Cherry Bomb. Cherry Bomb. Just die. Fight. Come on, I want Cornucopia. Cause I have a feeling Garch just now he would have used it by now. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Oh, I bet you Garch juice is coming out. If Garch Beast comes out. Oh, no. I was expecting Garch Beast, I swear. If when I play Cornucopia, he plays Garch Beast. That would be kind of funny. Oh my god. Give me Cornucopia! Control decks don't work like this. They end up with me playing Cornucopia. Eventually. This is going to take so long before I actually draw Cornucopia. Oh, I'm hoping everyone actually had a heart choke. Oh, not this thing. And let me just kill it with Banana Bomb. Heal. Draw a card. Come on, Cornucopia. Cornucopia. Pepper MD. That would have been useful if it had been played in reverse order. I played Pepper MD, then heal, and then run Cornucopia. Cornucopia. Heal. Really. This time I can go Pepper MD. Heal. In the right order. Heal even more. And that's gonna make ZMAC consider it a threat, with it being 6-6 and all. And he kills my Puff Shroom, because he can, I guess. And he's going to take 6 to the face. By my Pepper MD. Bang! Oh my god, I might even get to use Cornucopia. There he is! There he is! And it's over! Cornucopia! What you got for me? Ooh, Sergeant, that was kind of trash. Do that. Prompt block meter. There we go. Block meter has been prompted. Do 3 damage to a plant. Okay then. You do that. You die. And then Cornucopia seals the deal with some trash draws, but still, and it is over. I'm the more. I tripped. I'm good. Let's do. Yeah, I'd say I got time for one more Cornucopia battle. Oh my god. So the pack opening worked out well. I was able to craft Cornucopia. And then he came out in the clutch and won. And won it for us. Woo! Actually, you know what? I think I'm just gonna end it here. I'll use more control Cornucopia tomorrow. See you guys next time.